Hello children, today we are going to learn air transport. What we are going to learn? Air transport. Air transport means the means of transport which flies in air, which flies in sky. They are called air transport. Let's learn about them. Now, what is this? This is aeroplane. What is this? Aeroplane. Do you know where does it fly? Yes, it flies in air. It flies in sky. Aeroplane. It is one of the means of air transport. Now, it is jet plane. What is this? Jet. What is this? Jet. Jet flies in sky. It is also one of the air transport. And now, it is helicopter. What is this? Helicopter. It also flies in sky. It is also means of air transport. Okay, children. So we have learnt aeroplane, jet and helicopter. All these are means of air transport. All these are means of air transport. Okay. Thank you, children. Bye-bye.